My name is Anne Kitemu and I'm a second year student in the master's program of public policy and management. Majorly my background is in public health, and I'd really attribute to the MPPM program my ability to be able to design policy and also to implement and to evaluate. It's a skill that I didn't have, and I feel that I'm confident that going forward I'll be able to use the skills that I've acquired. I chose Strathmore Business School because it has technically qualified staff, staff that are held in high regard in the country, and also the Strathmore Business School promotes virtuous leadership and holds a high premium on ethics. So I felt it's an environment I wanted to be in to hone my skills and develop academically. The course has really surpassed my expectations. Well, when getting into it, I knew that I would majorly be looking at things to do with the public policies and public management. But the way the course is delivered in terms of really looking at cases, using the case study methodology, has made me be able to engage more. Also having a class that's quite diverse, I've been able to learn from my classmates, and also the various visiting faculty has been quite instrumental in how I look at things. For me, the highlight would be how the course is delivered. At my workplace, I'm able to look at the things at a macro level, not just local, what it means to work in health development in an African context, also how having a broader worldview of health and development, and also being able to really critically look at the policies that we are implementing in health, and also be able to contribute significantly in design of programs in terms of service delivery where policy is concerned, especially in the area of public-private partnerships. In the course, we've been able to interact with various sector leaders who have made it in their industry. And what stood out for me was especially on ethics and how they've been able to be virtuous leaders, what they have done for it to work for them. And it's, I think, something that at an individual level, it is possible to uphold high ethics and be able to do business even in an African or a Kenyan context.